Hey, Mike.
Hey, what's up? What do you want to know? Hey guys, I'm Mike Scocozza. I'm 29 years old. I am originally from Pennsylvania, not too far outside of New York City, which is where I am now. My social media stance, because that holds so much clout these days in the world. My following, I would have to say, is large mainly for the fact that I was on a television show, although I looked a little different back then. Well, you know, you gotta be honest. I mean, Tinder, the first thing you see is somebody's picture. It's all about how they look. But if you have something unique or interesting or quirky or something that just catches my eye, maybe like a cool song lyric or something funny, or you reference the fact that you like to drink tequila, I love to drink tequila, so you already got me sold on that. And you gotta give me something to work with too, so like when we match, don't just have a bunch of random pictures with nothing staying there. Like, I gotta have something to kind of play off and feed off, you know what I mean? I feel like it'd be higher on my end, but I think some girls just get on there because they like, maybe they like the attention, maybe they like just the engagement, the fun of it. I don't know, but for me, if like, the end goal is to actually meet somebody. So if we're not meeting, what are we doing here? And honestly, I've met some girls where we met and it didn't work out, and I met some girls where it did work out, and I met some girls where we actually became really good friends because of it. So you never know where you're gonna meet somebody. Girls definitely think about social media way too much, put too much emphasis on it. The world of social media is great because you can get like a very honest look into somebody's life. But nowadays, once it's gotten to a certain point, you sort of have your social media life and then you have real life. So a lot of the things that you see on social media are a version of who that person really is. If I'm into a chick, I will not go back more than like a month into the photos, because that's just like weird and creepy and a little stalkerish, let's be honest. But yeah, you like maybe like three or four photos, just enough where it kind of catches their attention. Then you kind of see if they like a few things back. Where my rule with texting is that there is no rules. Like, who cares? It's not, oh, you have to wait X amount of days and then X amount of time. And you know what? If you feel it, you feel it. If you don't, you don't. I know that doesn't apply to a lot of people. They'll overthink it or this and do that. I don't care. If I like you, I'll let you know I like you. If I don't, probably the same too. What else do you want to know from Mikey?